Charles Walker and Joseph Jenkins, both 34 years old, both convicted of murder without chance of parole, cruised out of prison as free men. Just walked out. Fortunately, their attention to detail was also their demise. Jenkins, convicted of first-degree murder in 1998, walked out of Florida's Franklin Correctional Institution on September 27th. Walker walked out of the same prison less than 2 weeks later on October 8th. He was convicted of second-degree murder in 1999. All they did was submit really good forged release documents and voila, they were out. They even registered as felons with the state as required by Florida law. Ironically, the due process these guys so diligently followed ended up being the reason they were caught. Part of the prison release process means a letter from the Department of Corrections got sent to one of the victim's mother. She frantically contacted authorities, and thankfully the manhunt didn't take long because someone who knew the murderers anonymously revealed the killers were hiding out in Panama City's Coconut Grove Motor Inn. When authorities caught them and took them back into custody, they were both unarmed and awaiting a ride to go who knows where. Jenkins had already tried this back in 2011, but those forged documents had been flagged. Incredibly, he was able to do it again, and though authorities were able to catch them again, they're double-checking all the release orders across the state, which is really comforting. As always, thanks for watching our videos. Like, share, subscribe, and check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday.